wow, that was so close. Oh no. Oh no, foundation is falling off. Oh shit. Oh no. I was so focused to try and kill that one. And that was... oh shit. Well, he fell up. Fall. Not this time, bitch. Oh, what? That's bullshit. So where can I... ouch. Ouch. Dang it. I wasted that. Oh shit. Oh shit. What? Oh, come on.
Lara, Trinity has broken through. We can't.
Welcome back to another episode of Rise of the Tomb Raider. And as we are following up from the previous episode, we just finished fighting a whole bunch of Deathless Ones, and now Trinity is here to wreck the party. Amazing, as always. Now we are trying to race them, run to the top. What? Did she just float? Oh! Knock out nearby, planting her on the back. Okay. Oh! Oh, wow! Shh. Oh, come on! Come on, man. Come on, game.
Thank you.
Please let there be no more deathless ones. No, when I'm running. What? So who's shooting this? Are these the deathless ones? Oh shit. That is dangerous, man. It's literally right next to me. Now this is going to be the more interesting and fun part. Not exactly. Did I tell you that I'm not good with jumping puzzles? Yeah, I'm not good with jumping puzzles. Okay. Now we have to go there. Jump here. Oh! Look up. Oh, two. Whoa, I didn't even see that. I don't even know what's in front of me. Anything here? No? Wait, where am I supposed to go? Oh, okay. Duh. Okay. Whoa, someone's home? Hey, someone here? No? I'm still trying to look for secrets and stuff. Hurry up. Oh wow, okay. There's a camp. Nice. Alright, let's continue on. Sword drawn. Reach the top of the tower. Ooh, I hear gunshots.
No, no, no!
Shit! Shit. It sure is a shit, alright. Oh, wow. Holy shit, there's still so many of the deathless ones. Why are they running like that though? It's funny. What? Wow. They're just like Spider-Man. Why are those two like standing still? What? What was that? Like a glitch again? Oh, please don't. Oh, please don't. Oh, wow. They're glitching out. Wow, okay. I don't know what I'm... Okay, so they're moving. They're back. Fall back to where? Wow. She sure has a really strong upper body strength. Oh, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Wait, what? I thought we were really gonna, like, survive that. So I'm supposed to come in like... No! Stupid ass. Okay, I'm just gonna go here. So what am I gonna do on top of this tower again? No! Well, she... Wow. She bounced. Man. I'm not good doing... I'm not good with my controller thing. What? That was an unlimited ammo. I don't know how many bullets I shot that time. Wait, what? Are those Trinity? Can you see me?
I see you, Lara. We'll do whatever we can to support you from here.
Thank you, Sophia. I'll take whatever help I can get.
Oh, you're easy. You just flash. Flash is so easy. Don't get hit by your own ammo, because that will be stupid. Anything else? Oh, yeah. Thank you. I thought I like them to get burned to crisps, but apparently I like these mushrooms more. They're much more fun to play with, and it's much easier to control as well. Shit. That was so dumb.
Cover me. He's gone. He's wounded.
More mushrooms. Well, that works as well.
Thank you, Thanks. Sophia.
Thank you,
Hell
Sophia.
Of a shot.
I could have, you know, handled that perfectly fine, but... Oh, I can shoot this. Alright, okay. Yeah. Well, that was a little bit too late to find out, but... It's better to know this than none. Point of no return. There are no base camps beyond this point. Fast travel and player upgrades will not be possible until the story campaign is complete. Okay. I guess I've never done an outro before on this series, but because this is gonna be the second last episode to the series, I think, because there's gonna be no checkpoint, there's no camp from this point on, I guess I will see you on the next and the last episode of this series. Thank you so much to all of you who's been watching this series and following this series so far. I hope you guys are enjoying it, and I guess this is the point of no return. I'll see you on the next one, and as always, good luck, have fun, and have a good game.